To Florence, Italy now. A former Florida principal visited Michelangelo's David, the statue that led to her resignation after she showed pictures of the masterpiece to students in a lesson. One parent complained it was pornographic. Well, Hope Caracia and her family were invited by the museum's director to visit after she learned of the controversy.